Nice. Ow. We got a nice sharp needle. My name's Emma, and today I'm gonna try and thrift flip and fix some of my clothes. So there's quite a bit here, so we might be here for a while. So I think we're gonna start with something easy. One of my pajama shirts. It's the Indiana Pacers, my dad's favorite basketball team, and I've had this shirt since I was a little kid. So, which side is it? There is a considerable hole. So we're gonna try and fix that. So what I'm gonna do is just take a needle and some thread and my little handy little kit that's kinda not that great and I haven't used it in a while, but whatever, it's fine. I'm just gonna take some thread. I don't know how much I'm gonna need, but we're just gonna go with a bunch because bigger is better, I don't know. Nope. I give up. How do you do this? Oh. I'm trying a different needle. This is stupid. This is all very stupid. Why are these needle heads so small? I got it. Now I guess we're gonna start. Now I haven't sewn anything in a long time. Yeah, I sewed this skirt, but I used my friend's sewing machine and my friend's knowledge to get me through it. I actually want to get better at sewing because I think it's really important to be able to do this to our own clothes and like take care of our clothes because we're in a throwaway culture. Like it's all about getting the new things all the time and I don't like that very much. I think it'd be better for the environment, it'd be better for our bank accounts, honestly, if we didn't do that all the time. If we did take the time to go to a tailor if something doesn't fit right, or if something we really care about is ripped instead of just always getting something new. Now, I'm very guilty of this, but recently I got rid of a lot of my clothes. I donated all of them. I didn't throw away anything except for like stuff that was falling apart. I think it is important to think about where the stuff came from and what we can do to minimize our carbon footprint. And I know it's difficult right now because all we want to do is order online, but by the way, this isn't sponsored because, duh. ThreadUp is a really good resource because they are an online thrift store. I think I should have turned this inside out before I sewed this, but a little late for that. Good thing this is just a pajama shirt. I'm done. So it didn't come out very, attractive, so I'm not gonna show it up close, but there is no more hole. So that's pretty nice, and yeah, done. Next up is a little more complicated. It are these pants. These are some velvet red leggings, but the waist is just a little big, so I was gonna do some darts on the sides. So first, we're gonna flip it inside out. Where's the seam? Is there a seam? No. So I think we should just do a butt dart, because there are no side seams. I mentioned it a little bit, but I know the current condition right now is not great. And I want to know what you guys want to see out of this channel. Do you guys want to see some normal stuff that I best I can? Or do you want to see more of like day-to-day stuff? What am I doing? Maybe I make some recipes with you guys, or ow. Or I show you an outfit of the week of what I'm wearing in social distancing and like that kind of thing. Because honestly, this has been a really good distraction and it's been a way for me to stay sane. So thank you guys for that. Because otherwise, I don't know what I'd be doing. But I do know that for this to last less time, we all have to do our part and we have to respect those who can't just stay home. Like our store clerks and our doctors and our nurses. Oh, this is gonna take forever. At least I can talk to you guys. Wow, That's a seam! You guys might be hearing a whirring sound, and that's because my bedroom at my mom's house is in the basement, and it's right next to our washer and dryer. So occasionally you might hear so keep an eye out for that. Usually I like to film when nobody's home so they can't hear me, but right now that's not really an option. So it's just a, what did I do? What am I doing? The seam is going. Okay, so it's not great, but it looks like a seam. I finished sewing the pants. I'm gonna try them on. There's this like little nubbin of fabric that I will cut off if they fit, and then reinforce the stitching. I'm throwing around fancy words like I know what I'm talking about. But there, the waist is considerably smaller. The back, it's not the greatest, but like I think it'll do. It definitely looks smaller in the waist, so let's try it on. They definitely fit now. Like the waistband is nice and tight, and it fits still in the hips, so that is good. Yeah. I'm really happy how this turned out because I haven't done a thrift flip by myself ever, so. There we go. Snip. And I'm all done with red. Hey guys, it is the next day, as you can tell, because I'm wearing a different outfit. But I am now wearing the leggings. They fit really comfortably. There is this little bump in the back that I'm gonna try and fix another time, but for now we're just gonna try and get through this pile. So to start off with, I have this little yellow cardigan. I haven't worn it in a really long time, because the buttons on the front of my sweater, they started coming off on both sides, so I have four buttons I need to sew on. Ow. This is gonna be fun. I'm going to enjoy this. Now, it's a little off-center, and the thread is a little obvious, but what can you do? Now, three more buttons to go. A sleeve. I have to re-thread the needle once I figure out how to get out of this mess that I sewed myself into. So this button is going to be very crooked, but since I'm tired of sewing buttons, oh well. Next up is a thrift flip that I was pretty proud of at first, but then was kind of like, So this is just a little polo, but I got it from the thrift store for like $1, and then I cropped it and sewed an elastic on the bottom. But the thing is I made the elastic too wide, so it doesn't actually sit on my hips. It just makes me look like a box. So we're gonna sew two little darts on both sides. And hopefully that will be good enough, because I don't feel like trying it on. We're not even gonna guess, we're just gonna do it. Actually, we're gonna try it on and see if I have to do it on the other side. So this is all finished. It actually fits now, so that's really nice. And I cut off a little bit of the corner and then did some reinforcement stitching at the very top so the elastic doesn't come undone. So yeah. Next up is one of my all-time favorite t-shirts. It's just a Wicked t-shirt that my older sister gave me, and she gave it to me in middle school, maybe. Even in, like, fifth grade? But I don't get to see her very often, so this reminds me of her. And also the back says Defy Gravity on it, which is so cute. And used to be hidden when my hair was super long, but now it's not. But unfortunately, there's a hole in the armpit. It's not super big, but here, let me show you. Here we go. That's pretty good. You can't really see it, so that's pretty nice. So this one is done. Next up is our biggest thrift flip and most awaited one, these pants. So first off, I'm going to sew this strap down so it doesn't flap in the wind. There we go. And this should stay down now. So it's nice and sewed, but I can always cut this out if I were to get bigger or smaller and needed to adjust them. But I'm gonna, so I already marked where I'm gonna cut, and I'm gonna do that now. So I'm actually gonna do this on the floor so it's a little more even, but I'll be back in a second. And done. So they're gonna be longer shorts, but I feel like longer shorts are in style, and also I'm tired of my thighs during the summer going like this. So we'll see what they look like this, and if I don't like it, I can always roll it over one more time. I dropped my needle. Where'd it go? Where'd it? Ow. Found it. Done. So that's one pant leg. Let's see how they look. Yeah. And snip. I'm gonna try these shorts on. Let's see if I ruined them. So I tried them on, and I think they look pretty cute. They're a little longer than I would normally go, but I think I'm gonna leave them like that so they're a little dressier. I could wear them to a fancy lunch or like in the summer when I wanna dress up. But I don't want to, like, have to wear a dress. I don't know. But I feel like I could also wear these to school without, you know, getting dress coded, which would be nice. And two sides done. Oh, why are you in a knot? And done. There we go. I'm all done. So, all right. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, make sure to like and subscribe, and I hope you guys enjoyed. Bye!